is Kenny Clements.
Let's have a nice round of applause for our mascot.
Charge down. Oh, what a fine effort there by Keith Warwin. Turned over the crossbar by Eric Nixon. It's a goal kick because Rooney brings it down with his chest but loses the ball. Here's McNabb bringing the ball away for City. White heads it back down. McNabb taking on Morgan. White again puts a crossover. It's an own goal. It's a short one to John Goodman. Simpson has to work for that, and Coughlin is beaten though. It's a good cross. Stewart has scored. Paul Stewart on his return to Bloomfield Road, and once again the goal is ruled out. Now Walsh. Waits for the ball to drop, and consequently City get it away. Right, Manchester City's goal line. Coughlin has a crack, goes through the wall. Andy Hinchcliffe down the line. Simpson's pass inside. That's brilliantly done by Paul Lake. Lobbed the ball over Siddle. The ball came back off the crossbar. Now that is the closest City have come. Here's Goodman. Davis beaten to it there by Simpson. And Walsh miskicks. Well in. Sendall calling for the ball. It's a great chance. Gets it away. Now here's a chance for Lake. He scored. I don't believe it. How did that miss? That is amazing. The ball seemed to go into the bottom corner and nestle in the netting, but it must be into the last minute or so. Hinchcliffe with City's last chance, really. Saved by Siddle. Surely it must go in. The ball pinging around, and it's finally in. Don't ask me who the score is, but City have done it again. Incredible scenes. Just look at that. Amazing. The ball pinging around the penalty area. It's Ian Brightwell. So I'd have to say a draw is a fair result. Let's hope it stays that way. In fact, that's the last kick of the match. It's Blackpool 1, Manchester City 1.
And the attendance